So good morning friends, a very important and necessary session for those who want to make their career in ICICI Bank. And today we have a candidate who is going to give this mock interview. And as I stated students, it's a mock session. So definitely this practice session would be fruitful for all those who are going for interviews. So my team is ready. Okay, are you comfortable?
Yes sir.
So Manpreet, first of all we want to know your introduction.
I'm Manpreet Singh. My name is Winner of Heart.
You can state the your meaning name, like anything.
I am very much similar to my name.
Okay.
I am philanthropist and helpful person.
Very good. Speak loud, please.
I belong to Sri Ganganagar, which is also known as food basket of Rajasthan.
Okay.
My hobbies are reading books and attractive new personalities.
Yes.
My strength are I am punctual and hard worker.
Very good.
I want to make my career in banking sector.
Okay. So whatever you have stated is must be right. But the thing is, as you stated that my name is, I'm very much similar to my name.
Yes,
you are really such person, lover of people, helping people, really?
Yes, yes, sir.
Okay. So why you want to make your career in banks? There are so many other opportunities for candidates.
Yes, sir. Sir, this is one of the potential sector, growing with an excellent rate.
Okay.
Here we get an opportunity to meet different personality, which itself are my hobbies.
Right.
I'll justify your selection by working sincerely and honestly.
Oh, that's very good. So, you will justify your selection. Do you have any experience of working somewhere?
No, sir.
You are a fresher?
Yes, sir.
Okay. See, we have candidates here, those who are MBA and those who are graduates in commerce. So, why should we select you? There may be some good candidates more than you also and better. They can give better performance.
Although at present I can't judge other.
Okay.
Who are standing in a queue like me.
Right.
I sure that you work myself. I am determined and dedicated person, especially towards my works.
Okay.
I am affable and a good relationship builder. I really need a platform to show my strength.
Okay. That's wonderful. So you are going for ICICI Bank. Definitely you must be knowing something about ICICI.
Yes.
पढ़कर आए हो ICICI के बारे में?
Yes, sir.
बताइए आप क्या जानते हैं ICICI के बारे में?
Sir, Industrial Credit and Investment Corporation of India.
Okay.
In 2014,
yes,
is the second largest bank in India.
Okay.
There has now network in 500 above branches and in 40,000 above ATMs.
Okay.
In across India.
Right.
And in ICICI Bank established in 1955.
Right.
In internet banking starting in 1998.
Right.
And in ICICI Bank now CEO Mr. Sandeep Bakshi.
Okay. So you must be knowing that for ICICI we need to prepare for first group discussions, then go with interviews.
Yes, sir.
And the topics are very common. Here we suggest our candidates also that the topics are always common.
Yes,
like Kinjal, what are the main topics, which five topics they are giving? One is UI ID.
Okay.
Right. Aadhaar card. Okay. Another?
Another is
digitalization, right?
Yes, sir.
It is called digitization also. I have read somewhere that both are correct. I don't know why, but I have read somewhere. Yes, more.
Other is social networking sites in our life.
Yes, prepare accordingly. Yes.
Technology in our role in our education.
Okay, technology in our education. Like now we are using Google and all these things, searching things, right?
Office.
More.
And other was generalization and specialization.
Generalization and specialization, right?
Yes, sir.
When topics are very common, then we can go through all these topics prior.
Yes.
This is a good thing, right? But definitely, when topic is in every hand, then competitors are more. Because on the spot, you get the topic, definitely, may be hard, but definitely people, those who are in front of you, they have to prepare on the spot like you. But when topic is prior, it creates a big competition because people may search good things, they may have written, they may have practiced, and when they go, they can perform well, right? So, and we know very well that group discussion is a rejection process rather than selection, and interview is a selection process,
yes,
isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I want to know something about your family.
We are four members in my family.
Okay.
My father is an automobile mechanic and my mother is a homemaker.
Right.
I have a younger sibling. She is studying in 12th standard.
Okay. So, what do you do in your leisure time, free time? Mein aap kya karna pasand karte
hai? I read some books.
Very good. That's wonderful.
Yes, sir.
So, you know the difference between check and draft?
Yes, sir.
Please tell.
Check is an important negotiable instrument. which can transfer by mere hand really.
Okay.
It is used to safe and convenient payment. It is less risky.
Right.
There are three types, order, cross and self.
Okay.
And draft. A draft and order drawn by one bank
right.
to deposit its account to bank to another bank.
Okay.
The authorizing bank to make payments of specific amount in individual name on draft.
Okay. What do you think, Ijal? Are these differences enough or some other differences there?
No, there are many other differences.
Yes,
like the check is postpaid and draft is prepaid.
Very good point.
We have already paid for the
draft
and yes. check is just a promise that we will pay on a future date. Also, there is a difference that it is a promise to pay on future date, but in draft we make them sure that we have paid and now they can move for other transactions.
Wonderful. So these differences, if we go through, definitely the results would be awesome. Okay. Yes. See, in ICICI Bank, I suggest you, as you have spoken continuously English, it is very good, I can say. Because ICICI Bank plays, think as if they, the employees or the seniors, they think, the person who knows good English, definitely they can impress their customers in better manner.
Yes, sir.
And that is the reason they go with group discussion, then they go with interview, okay?
Yes, sir.
Now the point comes that, I have asked you check and draft, but there are lot many questions which are still behind. And it is a choice of interval. It is not compulsory. They would ask you check and draft. They can ask you anything. Okay.
Yes,
so you know something about credit rating agencies. Have you heard this name?
Yes, sir.
Please.
Credit rating agency call also debt rating agency.
Oh, they are debt rating agencies.
Yes, sir.
Which tells the net worth or the what it tells, like debt issuer ki worthiness ke batata. It tells about the worthiness of a debt issuer, isn't it? Can you name some crediting agencies?
Yes, sir. Crisil, On Care.
It is Onikra.
Onikra.
Sibyl.
Sibyl. Deaf
and Duff and Flips.
And Flips.
Okay. What about some international? Can you name?
Yes, sir.
Please.
Modis and Poor.
Okay.
Fitch.
Rating agencies. Okay.
Standard.
And Poor's. Okay. So, whatever you have stated, you have tried your best. Little confusion in your international agencies, but they are good. You stated good. And what do you mean by the word NPA?
Non-performing assets.
Non-performing assets.
Assets.
Okay. What does it mean?
When interest or other due more than unpaid more than 90 days,
okay.
The entire bank loan automatically thrown non-performing assets.
Right. There are some types. Can you name them? NPAs. Madam, there are standard.
Standard, yes. Substandards, doubtful and
loss.
Why they are called standard?
Because the limit for doing these payments are 90 days.
Wonderful. And they are paying it. And what about the standards? Substandards.
Some standards are for 12 months.
Okay. When almost a year has been going. And what about the doubtful?
After year also they are not paid.
No thing. And what about the loss?
Then there is no hope for recovery.
And almost 3 years has been passed, right?
Yes, sir.
There is one act which is implemented on NPAs. Through that act, they are the bank people work and they try to recollect their money. What is that act? Kya act hai?
Surfacy Act.
Very good. Kya uski full form jante hain?
Yes, sir.
Bataiye.
The securitization, reconstruction, and financial assets. Of reinforcement security interest exact.
Okay, little bit there was confusion, otherwise you told right, it is securitization. Okay,
yes, sir.
Okay, almost it was right. Do you know what type of accounts are there in banks?
Yes, sir.
Please name them.
Two types.
Okay.
Deposit accounts or loan accounts.
Okay.
Demand deposit and term deposit.
Okay.
Demand deposits, two types, saving account and loan account.
Okay.
And terms deposit is FD or RD.
Very good. And do you have any account, bank account?
Yes, sir.
Which bank?
PNB Bank.
Okay.
Punjab National Bank.
Okay. So definitely you belong to a Punjabi family, right?
Yes, sir.
So can you tell something, your good qualities in Punjabi, your 2-3 qualities in Punjabi? Please tell. Suppose we recruit you for Amritsar, Patiala, and you want able to speak in Punjabi, then what, it is in vain, right? So can you speak Punjabi properly?
Yes, sir.
Tell your two qualities in Punjabi.
Sir, ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਦੀ ਹੈਲਪ ਕਰਨੀ ਚਾਹੀਦੀ ਆ ਕਿ ਬਹੁਤ ਵਧੀਆ ਗੱਲ ਆ
ਓਕੇ
ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਨਾਲ ਮਿਲ ਜੁਲ ਕੇ ਰਹਿਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ
ਓ ਦੈਟਸ ਵੈਰੀ ਨਾਈਸ ਹੀ ਲਾਈਕਸ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਔਨ ਰਾਈਟ ਟਰੈਕ ਰਾਈਟ ਓਕੇ ਵੰਡਰਫੁਲ ਸੋ ਮੈਡਮ ਐਨੀ ਮੋਰ ਕੁਐਸਚਨਸ ਫਰੋਮ ਯੋਰ ਸਾਈਡ ਪਲੀਜ਼
ਕੈਨ ਯੂ ਡਿਫਾਈਨ ਬੈਂਕ ਕੈਲੰਡਰ ਐਂਡ ਆਰਬੀਆਈ ਕੈਲੰਡਰ
ਆਰਬੀਆਈ ਕੈਲੰਡਰ ਇਜ਼ 1st ਜੂਨ ਟੂ 30 ਜੁਲਾਈ
ਨੋ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ 1st ਜੁਲਾਈ
ਯੈਸ ਸਰ
ਓਕੇ ਮੋਰ
ਐਂਡ
ਬੈਂਕਿੰਗ
ਕੈਲੰਡਰ ਇਜ਼ 1st
April,
first
April, almost April. Common,
yes, sir.
31st March. March. More questions, please, Kinjal. You can ask about anything, about his personal life, weakness, strengths, whatever you want to ask.
What are your strengths?
And weaknesses, tell both.
My strength is, I am hard worker.
Okay.
And punctual person. I like meet new personality.
Right.
And learn new things.
Right.
And my weakness is I need to improve my English.
Okay. So are you doing something to improve your English nowadays?
Yes, sir.
What?
I read English books and motivation movies.
Very good. So you are going with these books.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Speak, read loudly newspapers. That will help your tongue to speak more English, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Going on well. So negotiable act is very important for any banking sector. Wherever you go, whether it is private sector or you are going for government sector, what does it mean? Kya hota hai negotiable act?
Negotiable instrument is a document granting for of a specific amount.
Okay.
Isme ek
there
amount.
Are particular, it is guaranteeing, like it definitely it is check,
yes,
it is draft.
Yes,
what
sir.
Else is negotiable act?
There are three types of negotiable instruments.
Okay.
Bill of exchange, promissory notes and checks.
Okay.
Promissory notes are for between two people, they promise to pay, and bill of exchange is between three parties who accepted, who paid, and the one who is drawer and who signs them. And check is made for banks. They are between the two. There are many sections regulating, yes, it, and act is made in 1881.
Very right. And there are some interesting sections,
yes, sir,
that one cannot, the bank can't disclose your monetary, what your amount is there,
yes,
to
sir.
Other fellow. Which is that section?
13.
Okay. What about other sections which are interesting?
Yes, sir. 18 section.
Okay.
Amount hoti hai usko sir, agar shabdon aur word mein alag alag hai to usko pay nahi kiya jayega.
Okay.
Aur karna bhi ho to shabdon wali amount pay ki jayegi.
Okay.
Isme ek hota 131. इसमें जिस नाम से हम हमारा चेक होगा उसी नाम को हम पे कर सकते हैं सर.
राइट.
एक इसमें 138 जिसमें हम अगर हमारा चेक बाउंस होता है तो हम उस पर केस कर सकते हैं.
ओके. सी आईसीआईसीआई बैंक्स गिव्स अपॉर्चुनिटीज टू पीपल फॉर ग्रुप डिस्कशन इन 5 टॉपिक्स एंड वन ऑफ दैट अमंग दैट इज यूआईडी दैट इज आधार कार्ड. सो डू यू नो समथिंग अबाउट दैट?
यस सर.
बताइए आधार कार्ड क्या है? व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय दैट?
द आइडेंटिफिकेशन अथॉरिटी ऑफ इंडिया गवर्नमेंट. The Aadhaar scheme of a government of India,
right,
is established in 2009.
Okay.
Aadhaar scheme is
what is its benefits? Kya benefit kya uska?
Isme sir ek pehchan sankhya hai jisme.
Very good. One is pehchan identification hai.
Sir.
Par iske benefits kya hai?
Isme terrorism ko roka ja sakta.
Very good. It stops terrorism. Main important point.
Yes, sir.
Any more point?
Corruption.
Corruption. Even intrusion, goosebait, that can be possible, okay? What else do you know about UID? Something else?
Sir, iska jo digital India mein bahut badi bhumika hai, sir.
Okay, very good. So, digitalization in banking plays, it also plays, okay?
Yes,
something more about UID, aur kya, kab bana, kaise bana, kuch idea aapko?
Yes, sir, Aadhaar card jo, yeh Maharashtra mein iska shubharam kiya gaya tha.
Okay.
Manmohan Singh dwara.
Okay.
Aur iske CEO the wo.
Current kaun chal rahe hai in present? Lekin they may ask you this question, it is very important.
Yes, sir.
Yes?
Mr. Pandey.
Okay. And
he is IAS officer.
Okay, that's very nice. So definitely you must have some depth knowledge of UID, because at that time you may go with group discussions and they may ask you some drawbacks. So when you are going for GD, you should not only towards one point, you can be in a neutral also. You can go with the favor as well as with the against. It's your choice. Yes. Okay. No doubt UID plays a vital role. What do you mean by the word digitalization? Kya meaning hota hai iska? And nowadays digitalization is banking in increasing. So Kinjal, what do you think? Digitalization ka meaning kya in banking?
Digitalization is converting data into digital form.
Something else, speak please on this topic.
Digitalization is bringing banks in a modern form, like Paytm, Google Pay, and Bheem, UPI are the bank supported applications through which users are using it online. They can make transactions at any place, at anywhere. They are making convenience transactions. It reduces costs and also it is reducing the time. It is saving time and it is reducing the human error, which mostly occurred during banking works.
Very good. And nowadays we know that social media are also playing its own role.
Yes,
are you using Facebook, WhatsApp and all these things?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Do you know what are the benefits of this?
Make friends and okay. Things learn.
Okay. So other than this, are there any benefits? You can promote your business as well. Yes. And what are the loopholes of these things? Can you tell me? Drawbacks.
इसमें सर ज़्यादातर सर मतलब कि जो गलत बात होती है उसको ज़्यादा फैलाया जा रहा है सर.
Okay. Means rumors.
Yes.
Rumors are going to spread all over the world because of these things.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So what do you think are the really the benefits of social media?
Yes, there are some benefits as it is making a common platform. We can interact with people who are away from us.
Yes.
They are felt like they are very close to us.
Very good.
People whose children were living outside this country, they are very helpful as they can talk easily.
Right.
As international calling was very costly. Nowadays with WhatsApp calling, they are
Skype, you can
Skype
talk. Yes.
All they are talking very clearly and they are having video calls, which make them feel lighter as children cannot meet them easily.
Right.
Also, it is promoting business. They are promoting in various ways. Like Amazon is also using Facebook so that they can interact with customers and they take their feedbacks. Also, they are making many useful benefits as they are using for studies also. YouTube is there and on WhatsApp also we can share our information with students and we can talk easily. We can communicate with teachers and many
more. Very nice. So definitely there are benefits, isn't it?
Yes.
So whenever such topics comes in front of us, we can give a better points, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, some common questions I would like to ask from you, which are being asked during an interview, especially like bankings. See, the first main question is, what will be your contribution to our bank if we recruit you? What will be our benefit?
सर बैंक आज के समय बहुत बड़ी भूमिका निभा रहे हैं.
ओके.
इसमें आज डिजिटलाइजेशन हो रहा है.
राइट.
जिससे जो सभी को समान लाभ दिया जा रहा है सर.
ओके.
और इसमें किसी भी मतलब कि किसी को किसी का गलत इसमें यूज करने नहीं दिया जा रहा.
बट इसमें आपका रोल कहाँ है यार? मैं तो आपसे पूछ रहा हूँ, आपका क्या कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन रहेगा? आप अपनी भूमिका कैसे निभाओगे? आप क्या डिफरेंट दोगे बैंक को? आप बोलिए ना कि सर आई वर्क सिंसियरली ऑनेस्टली एंड आई वॉन्ट एम्पल वर्क फ्रॉम माई सीनियर्स सो दैट आई डेवलप माई डेक्सटी और मैं हेल्पिंग हैंड भी बनना चाहता हूँ अपने परिवार का बाई गेटिंग दिस जॉब. सो वेन यू स्टेट सच थिंग्स यू कैन मोटिवेट एंड इम्प्रेस देम. चलिए बताइए, वॉट इज योर शॉर्ट टर्म एंड लॉन्ग टर्म गोल्स ऑफ लाइफ?
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वॉन्ट टू लाइक बैंकिंग सेक्टर.
ओके.
एज ए एग्जीक्यूटिव.
ओके. एंड व्हाट अबाउट योर लॉन्ग टर्म गोल्स? क्या बनना चाहते हो बैंकिंग सेक्टर के अंदर? किस पोस्ट पे जाना चाहते हो?
एज ए मैनेजर सर.
ओके. सो यू शुड हैव द गट्स टू स्पीक, सर आई वांट टू बी अ सक्सेसफुल मैनेजर बाय माय सिंसियर वर्क्स. राइट. यू शुड हैव दिस डेडिकेशन एंड दिस द वे हाउ यू स्पीक शुड बी वेरी इंप्रेसिव. लाइक इट शुड नॉट बी वेरी इन स्लो मैनर सर मैनेज. नो, इट शुड बी इन मैनेजर सर आई वांट टू बी अ मैनेजर बाय माय सिंसियर वर्क्स. दैट मेक्स एन इंप्रेशन. ओके. चलिए टेल मी वन थिंग, that you are going for a job, right? Definitely the most important question for every job is, what salary do you expect? Kya salary expect karte ho aap jeevan mein humse, bataiye.
सर सैलरी मेरे लिए बहुत मायने नहीं रखती सर
okay.
अगर मैं अपना वर्क सिंसियरली करूंगा तो मैं एक अच्छी सैलरी एक्सेप्ट कर सकता
हूं okay. यही वर्डिंग्स अगर आप आईसीआईसी वालों को इंग्लिश में दे दोगे इनफ है ये आईसीआईसी के गोल्डन रूल्स है दैट दे प्रेफर एवरीथिंग इन इंग्लिश यू स्टेटेड वेरी राइट दैट सैलरी इज नॉट द ओनली एसेंशियल थिंग फॉर मी सर जॉब सेटिस्फेक्शन एंड ग्रोथ अपॉर्चुनिटीज दीज आर मोर इंपॉर्टेंट आई गिव वैल्यू टू देम दीज थिंग्स राइट I'm sure that if you make me an offer, it will be equal to my qualifications and the current salary structure of the industry. So at that time, that moment, if you place such answer, they will definitely get impressed from you. Okay? So madam, what do you think? Like any question you are having in your brain to ask?
Question is not there, but I want to suggest him, he should be confident. He is knowing, having a good knowledge.
He's having good knowledge and he knows so many things. Yes, he's knowing about his city even. You belong to Sri Ganganagar. Can you say something about it?
Yes, sir.
Bataye.
श्री गंगानगर नेम्स आफ्टर महाराजा गंगा सिंह
ओके
टू प्रिवेंट फ्रॉम फेमाइन द गंग कैनाल
ओके
व्हिच टुक 6 ईयर एंड द गंग कैनाल कंप्लीट इन 1927 इन श्री गंगानगर ग्रोइंग किन्नू वर्ल्ड फेमस किन्नू
यस
द फेमस गुरुद्वारा साहिब श्री नगर गुरुद्वारा बुड्ढा जोड़ साहिब आल्सो बिलोंग टू श्री गंगानगर
वेरी गुड
In Ganganagar, famous singer Mr. Jagjit Singh was belong to Sri Ganganagar.
Oh, that's good. He was a gaja singer. All over India, he's famous.
Yes, sir. And famous magician, Shankar Samrat also belong to Sri Ganganagar.
Very good, very good.
Sri Ganganagar district declared in 30 March 1949.
Okay, that's very good. Do you know who is the banker's bank? किसको कहा जाता है?
RBI.
Very good. इसके बारे में कुछ बता सकते हो? RBI क्या है? Explain करिए.
No sir.
नहीं बता पाओगे?
No sir.
करके जाइए. Most important question. When you go in depth about RBI, then only you can put the impression because RBI plays a vital role in our economy. RBI is placing monetary policy to control inflation, and as government is placing which policy to control inflation? Fiscal policy, very good. Rajkoshiya Niti. When you know these things, then you should have some knowledge regarding RBI. Yes. Its deputy governors, its governors, right?
Yes.
Such things, if you go through, that can place a better impression. So definitely they are implementing some policies like there are some monetary levers which include CRR, SLR, repo rate, reverse repo rate, right? CRR, you know what it is, CRR? Bataiye.
Cash reserve ratio. It is proportion of total deposit.
Okay.
The various bank park to compulsory with RBI. The cash reserve is controlled to guideline of a central bank of a country.
Okay.
It is currently pegged about 4%. It has been tools to effectively control inflation.
Okay. That's wonderful. You know, what do you mean by the word inflation?
Inflation is sustained increases. In the general level of price for goods and service as inflation riser, currency price goes down.
Definitely.
Thus the purchasing power of currency goes down.
Definitely.
In India, two types index, CPI and WPI.
Very
consumer
good.
Price index and wholesale price index are measured to inflation.
Very good, very good. How you control inflation, you know?
Yes, sir.
How?
By RBI.
How? Please tell the process.
RBI control inflation by
which policy?
Monetary policy.
How?
And government also control by fiscal policy.
Very good, very good. How about monetary policy? कैसे control करेंगे monetary policy से?
सर वो जब
interest rates बढ़ा देते हैं,
बढ़ा देते हैं और
इससे obvious है कि जो commercial banks हैं या जो लोग हैं definitely they'll go with less loans, right?
Yes,
obviously market में पैसा कम होगा और it can be controlled. It is known as which policy? Contraction policy. क्योंकि monetary policy दो policies के अंदर bifurcate होती है. एक होता है contraction policy, एक होता है expansion policy, right?
Yes.
Expansion policy is used during recession, isn't it?
Yes sir.
Yes. What about fiscal policy? इसको कौन handle करता है?
Central government.
Very good. तो government क्या करती है? ऐसा क्या करती है fiscal policy के अंदर कि inflation control हो जाता है?
सर जब वो अपनी टैक्स को
रेवेन्यू को टैक्स को
बढ़ाती है
बढ़ा देती है वेरी गुड वेरी गुड और खुद के एक्सपेंडिचर कम कर लेती है इससे जो इकोनॉमी का जो पैसा व्हिच इज बीइंग सग बाय द गवर्नमेंट ओके दैट इज थ्रू दिस दे कंट्रोल इट्स इन्फ्लेशन व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय द वर्ड जीडीपी ग्रॉस डोमेस्टिक प्रोडक्ट क्या होता है
ग्रॉस डोमेस्टिक प्रोडक्ट इज प्राइमरी इंडिकेटर टू कंट्रोल इकोनॉमी
ओके
इट इज हेल्थ ऑफ इकोनॉमी कंट्री
ओके
इट इज it is final decide of a country economy.
Yes. You can study in such a manner that it is the production which is being in the country, the complete production, the value of complete production within a country. But when it is included outside the country, like NRI and all these included, then it becomes GNP. This is the difference between GDP and GNP. Okay, right? Deflation, words suna aapne. Have you heard about Kenya deflation?
Yes, sir. What does it mean? This is the reverse of inflation. When prices are low and currency value is high, then it is deflation.
Deflation is more harmful than inflation. Right, for economy.
Okay, sir.
And as I stated, there are three words. One is inflation, another is deflation, and another one more, that is disinflation. It is a medicine, I can say, which is placed in the economy to control these things. Means disinflation kabhi hota nahi hai, isko kiya jata hai ek cure karne ke liye. It is a medicine. Yani ki agar hume disease hoti hai to kya hota hai, hum medicine khate hai na. The same case, disinflation is a medicine. Okay. Okay, so whenever you are going for an interview of ICICI Bank, remember two, three things always in brain. One is your English fluency should be as good as them. They can give you any topic, that time you should have the guts. It is not compulsory, they will talk you only those five topics which they are giving in their group discussion. They can talk about women empowerment, that plays a vital role. You should have good examples of Kalpana Chawla, you should have good examples of Biocon MD, and you can talk about our PM, President, Lady President, and you can talk about so many ladies, those who have earned their name, Kalpana Chawla, Mother Teresa, so many others. You can name them, you can give in real examples and place in front of them. They will get impressed. Really, this person knows and he believes in women empowerment, right? So when you go during GD time, during ICICI Bank, they will first conduct their group discussions. At that time, the topics are very clear to you. As she has discussed almost all the topics I have named you, you prepare well. That would be an icing on the cake on your own words. Okay?
Okay, sir.
What do you think, Maru? What are the things still he need to develop? Kya lagta hai aapko?
He needs to improve his influence as he is prime.
Very good. And one like which I like in him, the thing is that he know he thinks, because so many people doesn't know. So he knows this thing that yes, I have to develop myself, because so many people don't know at all, right?
Yes.
So they don't know. Yes.
He tried to answer all questions.
Yes, he tried. That is a good thing. Any more good thing you found in him?
He had a good knowledge.
Okay, you are having a good knowledge. The just thing is your English. If you improve your English also, although it is being improved, now you are answering each and every question. But still I want that you should speak more. Each and every question you should try your best. That would be a big impact, right?
Okay, sir.
So prepare well with your group discussion. That's the right time to give you blessings.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, blessings to you.
Thank you.